A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's gonna become clear right about now. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. And you know what? I would have it no other way. How about we touch on the Ultimate Warrior a bit? I know it's early, Michael, but when it comes to Ultimate Warrior matches, the early portions could also be the end for all we know. He has a way of ending things early.
Yeah, well, it's one thing to talk about taking it to your opponent, but it's another thing to actually do it. A shoulder block! What incredible impact! The game's starting to fade. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. You know, when I think of the Ultimate Warrior, there's one thing I think of more than anything else. His immeasurable power. Combine that with his kinetic energy, amazing endurance, and unstoppable drive, and it's no wonder he's achieved such greatness, including body slamming and defeating Andre the Giant. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Wow, that was a good move by Triple H.
You mentioned the Ultimate Warrior's Herculean power. Something else that always amazed me was the Warrior's speed. For someone who was 6'2" and weighed 280 pounds, the Warrior sprinted to the ring and kept that energy level constant throughout his matches.
Yeah, Michael, believe me, I was in Memphis when Warrior first started his career, before he was Warrior. And I was in the ring with him in the 90s. And let me tell you, it wasn't fun. The way Warrior combined his speed and energy with his power made for an almost unbeatable individual. Oh, what impact!
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Ultimate Warrior's taking full.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right, that was humiliating. Snake eyes!
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
The Warrior with the gorilla press.
Out. After that, it could be over for the game. That's it. He's out. Out. After that, it could be...
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Well, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. I gotta be careful. Oh, man, right on the back of his head.
You don't see that move every day. Warrior cut off that attack fast.
That's because everything Warrior does is fast. Well, you know that.
The game's starting to fade. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Triple H makes the cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. really hurting now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, man. Ultimate splash. I can't believe he can still go like that. Wow. Here we see it from this angle. There's the cover. Can he do it? Think he's got him. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that. How does he keep doing this? He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Now, why did he do that?
Something else that always amazed me was the Warrior's speed. For someone who was 6'2" and weighed 280 pounds, the Warrior...
Before he was Warrior, and I was in the ring with him in the 90s. And let me tell you, it was before he was...
Like that, you hate to see one of them come up short, but that's just the harsh reality of it.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win.